Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we are going to check fresh release from Edward. As you can see, that's a 1/72 scale weekend edition kit which copies Avia B534. It's a first series, and as you can see here on the box art we have two marking options which are included into this kit. I would say packaging style is quite typical for Edward weekend edition kits. Here you can see comparison with my hand. Also on the side we have some information about the kit, that it's made in Czech Republic, and of course from the other side we have again two marking options which are included into this kit, and you can copy them with decals inside. That's a top opening box, and here as you can see we have plenty of space inside. All plastic frames are packed into the same plastic bag, so just give me a second to open it and we will check everything closer. Okay, so we are going to start with gray plastic sprues. As you can see here we have Fuselage House, which are divided quite typically, I would say. We have separate tail segment, and I will zoom in so that you can see external detailing of those. So as you can see we have recessed panel lines, exhausts are pre-molded, so you will have to be careful while painting them, and the same can be said about machine gun barrel, but otherwise they look quite fine. Inside we have position elements, so I think assembly process won't be too difficult for beginners. Then here we have wing parts, which are also designed as one piece elements, and as you can see here we have some tail parts, elevators and rudder are molded separately, and note that ailerons are molded together with wing, so you won't be able to position them separately. Next we have third and the last gray plastic sprue. This one carries mix of external and internal parts. For example, here you can see cockpit 4, which looks quite simple, but it will be detailed with separate parts. For example, here we have cockpit walls. Those are two types of propellers, and here we have two types of landing gear wheels. This is a one piece pilot seat, which looks quite good, and I hope we'll have some decals for cockpit detailing in this kit. Then we have clear plastic sprue, which is packed into the separate plastic bag, so it won't be scratched during shipment. And as you can see, all parts are nicely molded, but you will need only one part as far as I remember, that's only windshield. And masks are not included because this is a weekend edition kit. So either you buy them separately or you cut them with your own tools and hands. Next we have separately packed decals sheet, which is printed in Edward of course, and as you can see here we have those seatbelt decals and also dashboard decal, which should come handy for the cockpit detailing on this model. Otherwise printing quality is quite fine, I would say. We have here all necessary symbols for two marking options, so I guess you'll get a nice result once you apply them. And last but not the least is this assembly manual, which is printed in color. We have short history note in English on the first page. Then we have parts map. Note that many elements won't be used and they will go into your spare parts box. Here we have assembly process, which starts with cockpit. Then we continue with top fuselage, cover, tail surfaces. Also we attach wings. Then we attach top wing, propeller, and rigging diagram, so be ready to do this on your small Avia. And here we have two marking option guide, which is printed in color. Paint numbers are given in Gunze designations, and on the last page we have stenciling guide for this model. So that's all for this video review. I hope you enjoyed it. As usual, don't forget to write your opinion here in the comment section below. You can also support us by pressing the donate button on our website. And if you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye.